Dear online List community, dear friends, welcome back to List Utrecht 2022. It's 4 o'clock here in Utrecht, Central European time, and we are glad that you have all tuned in again to the live stream of this competition, because that is what it is. List Utrecht is the new name of the International Frans Liszt Piano Competition. My name is Christian Kuivenhoven. I am one of the jury members of this first round, together with Leslie Howard from the United Kingdom, Andrea Bonatta from Italy, Igor Roma from Italy, and Mariam Bacashvili from Georgia. Behind me, the piano is being cleaned. I saw that the technicians here from Tivoli Vredenburg have developed a very special technique in cleaning the keyboard. I'm sure no keyboard in the world is as clean as this one, because of course, because of all the COVID measures, we clean it every time a pianist enters the stage. Thanks to Evert Snell Pianos and Grand Pianos, by the way, for this wonderful Fazioli, which is in top shape. All conditions are there for Nicola Meusen to perform now. He's from the Netherlands. He will play Ave Maristella, then the sixth Soirée de Vienne, then Sei mir gegrüßt, a transcription from a song by Schubert, and then the Dante Sonata. Nicola Meusen.
Thank you. Thank you.
Dutch pianist Nicola Meeuwsen. The next pianist is also Dutch, Alexandra Kaptein. And all the pianists here have a choice of repertoire, a free choice,
but also a set of repertoire from which they can choose, and that includes transcriptions by Liszt of music by Franz Schubert and other pieces. Alexandra has chosen for Cantique d'Amour to start with. She will continue then with Die Junge Nonne and the seventh Soirée de Vienne, and has chosen a piece we haven't heard before yet, the second Ballade by Liszt. Alexandra Kaptein, she's one of the four Dutch pianists who are attending here in Utrecht. I see that the piano is cleaned again, so I will shut my mouth now and get to my seat to listen to Alexandra Kaptein.
Thank you.
Alexandra Kaptein with a piece we haven't heard before yet, the second ballade by Liszt. After every two pianists, there is a small intermission of 10 minutes to tune the piano and clean it again, and that is now. We will have a break of 10 minutes and see you back then. 10 minutes from now on. Our 10-minute break is over and the piano is tuned again in top condition for the next candidate from Italy, Leonardo Pierdomenico. He will play Du bist die Ruhe, Schubert Liszt, the 7th Soirée de Vienne, once again, Ave Maria Stella, also once again, and then a piece we haven't heard before, Liszt's Totentanz. Leonardo Pierdomenico. Leonardo Pierdomenico. Now, there are many people watching online via the stream, either on www.liszt.nl or via YouTube. And the nice thing about YouTube is that you can chat and you can comment on what you see and what you hear. Many people have done so. For instance, Christopher Exworthy, he says, it's all exquisite playing of great style. What a wonderful piano this is too, by the way. Yes, it is indeed. It's a Fazioli 278. Prepared by Evert Snell Pianos and Grand Pianos, and that is a wonderful, wonderful instrument. All the pianists play on the same piano, which makes it very equal in that regard. Roger says, Liszt must have known he was composing for the piano of the future. Yes, it's very demanding. These modern pianos can definitely cope with all this repertoire and with all these pianists we hear today and in these 4 days. And last but not least, one comment from Alessio. He says, I'm watching from Cyprus. Such a great event. All these talented young people. So nice. And all Liszt programs. Liszt is the single most important musical personality of the 19th century, he says. Well, indeed, that is what we are celebrating with Liszt 2020, Liszt Utrecht 2020, which is formerly known as the International Franz Liszt Piano Competition. For today, we have three more pianists to go, starting with Adam Szokolai from Hungary. He will play the fifth part of the third Année de Pèlerinage, followed by the seventh Valse Caprice from the Soirée de Vienne, seventh part of Soirée de Vienne. Then Ave Maria, the Trauervorspiel und Trauermarsch from Isolde, Tristan und Isolde from Wagner in a Liszt transcription. And then the last 19th Hungarian Rhapsody based on a Csárdás by Kornél Ábrándy and transcribed also by Vladimir Horowitz. But here you will hear Liszt's version of the 19th Hungarian Rhapsody. Adam Szokolai.
Thank you. Thank you.
Adam Szuklai from Hungary. Now, it is a long day, of course, and it has not ended yet because there are two more candidates to go for today, but that will be from 7:40 on, at least Central European time. I think now it is 6:40, is that right? That is right. It is 6:40 here. I was just watching Mariam Batyashvili, one of the jury members from Georgia. She is. Hi, Mariam. You're doing great. Keep on going. As well as Igor Roma from Italy, Andrea Bonatta from Italy, and Leslie Howard from the United Kingdom. My name is Christian Kuivenhove. I'm from the Netherlands, and we are the jury of List Utrecht 2022. We'll have a dinner break. I don't know where you are in the world. We get many nice reactions on YouTube. I saw a great enthusiasm from Argentina. Hello there in Argentina. You can have a break too, and we will be back in about 1 hour. So see you from 1 hour on from now. See you in 1 hour. That's what I want to say.